Hey friends, I'm Tasia and welcome back to my YouTube channel. This video will show you how to manage your Google privacy and security settings. If you're worried about how much Google knows about you, you're gonna wanna stick around. Come on, let's get after it. Google has updated their privacy policy nearly 30 times since 1999. So it's really important you know how to manage your settings and what Google's tracking. So here's how to control your privacy with Google. First things first, head to privacy.google.com. This is a cute little overview page, but at the top, you can click on your data. And this is where you can learn all about the data that Google collects. From here, click on My Account in the top right corner. If you're not signed in, you'll do so in order to access your Google account page. Here, you'll have three columns, Sign In and Security, then Personal Info and Privacy, and then Account Preferences. First, you'll want to do a security checkup. So click on Get Started under Security Checkup in the Sign In and Security column. A security checkup page will now appear with important information. You can see the status of your devices, recent security events, sign-in and recovery, and third-party access. If you've added two-step verification to your account, you'd see that in this list too. So I've got all green check marks, but if you notice a yellow circle with an exclamation point, you'll want to check that out. To do so, just click on the line item to view or change the access settings. When you're done, click Continue to your Google account on the bottom. In the same Sign-In and Security column, select Apps with Account Access. Here, you can see and manage all third-party apps that have access to your account. Underneath that, you'll have the Saved Password section. Here, you'll be able to view and manage saved app and site passwords from either Android OS or the Google Chrome browser. It's always a good idea to pop in there and clear out any old sites or apps you no longer use. Look for anything you don't recognize or any duplicates. Now that's taken care of, head back to your Google account page. In the Personal Info and Privacy column, select Get Started under the Privacy Checkup option. This will let you review how Google uses your information. Click Start Now. Here, the first section is the Personalize Your Google Experience section. This section allows you to manage settings like web and app activity, location history, device info, voice and audio activity, YouTube search history, and YouTube watch history. To toggle any setting on or off, just click the blue writing indicating if the feature is on or off, and then click the toggle to the right. The second option allows you to manage what you share on YouTube. You can toggle any of the privacy settings on or off here. There's options like likes and subscriptions, your activity feed, and more. Next are your Google Photos settings. The most important setting here is the geolocation one. I'd recommend removing the geolocation in items shared by link. That means any weirdos won't be able to look at the metadata of a photo you've shared and get your location. Next is the Help People Connect With You settings. This is where you can toggle off any of your connected phone numbers so they won't be publicly linked to Google. You can also remove old numbers here too. Next is a Google Plus section. If you still use that, you can adjust some of the settings here. Next is a section on making ads more relevant to you. Click on Manage Your Ad Settings to see if ad personalization is on or off and how your ads are personalized. This section is a list of everything Google thinks you're interested in based on your preferences and history. Click on any item to turn it off if it doesn't apply to you. Google's really good at letting users know when they've updated their privacy policy, so be sure to pop back in there every now and again and make sure you're comfortable with the information that you're sharing with Google. So now I want to hear from you. What do you think about Google's privacy policy? Let everybody know in the comments below. You can click right here to subscribe to my channel. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. See you next time.